Hey, what's up, guys? Today we have an unboxing from Cubes for Speed. What we have here is the Chiyi Sail, which can be purchased for only $3.25. The YJ Guanpo, which can be purchased for $3.50. And then the Cyclone Boys G5, which is only $12. And as you can see, I have it in stickerless. So let's just start off with the Guanpo. All right, so out of the box, this has a slightly sandy feeling, and mine is quite fast. Slight bit of locking. Let's see some corner cutting. All right, so not so much as some of the other 2x2s for corner cutting, but keep in mind this is only $3.50. So it still has pretty decent corner cutting. I was expecting a little more out of something with such large holes, but let's do reverse. Can do that much. Stops about there. Not a bad 2x2, especially for only $3.50. Like, I'm very impressed by this. So now we have the sail. Alright, so for a $3.25 cube, this is really impressive out of the box. If you thought the Guanlong was good out of the box, I really enjoy this one. It's got a pretty sandy feeling to it, but I actually really don't mind it very much. In fact, it's kind of enjoyable. Might have to tension it a bit. But let's check out a little bit of corner cutting. All right, line to line. Doesn't quite do 45. Well, it can, but with a little bit of force. Then reverse. Won't go there. Well, maybe with a bit of force. So really overall, not too bad. Definitely a very swooshy, sandy feeling. But it's got some decent speed on it, and overall, not bad at all. I'm actually very impressed with this. And lastly, the Cyclone Boys G5. Alrighty then. First turns. Locking up a little bit, Also could be due to tensions though. Oh yeah, that cube's very tight. I definitely think that it'll improve with a little bit of tensioning. But overall it has potential. I can see that it's gonna be a decently fast cube. Even at tight tensions, it's moving quite a bit. It's got a very crispy feeling as well. Alright, so that's pretty much all for this unboxing. These two were definitely amazing out of the box. This needs a little bit of work, but I think it does have potential. Now again, all of these cubes are very cheap. The Chiyi Sail is only $3.25. The Guanpo was only $3.50, and the Cyclone Boys G5 is only $12, again, from Cubes for Speed. So if you're interested in purchasing any of these puzzles, I will link you in the description. Definitely go check them out, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!